Good morning all. In this today class, we are going to discuss about Peaucellier mechanism in third unit of kinematics of machinery. Okay. If you see here, this is the Peaucellier mechanism. In the Peaucellier mechanism, we are having 8 links. OC and OD, these are the two links which are having equivalence. OC and OD, these two links are having equivalence, this one and this one. Similarly, OO1 and O1A, these two are the two links which are having equivalence. OO1 and O1A, these two links are also having equivalence, and here it is forming a rhombus. ACBD. ACBD is a rhombus consists of 4 links, and these 4 links are also having equal lengths. In this mechanism, OO1 is the fixed link and OA is the input link, and point B, this point is the tracing point. This Peaucellier mechanism is used to trace a straight line. When we say a mechanism will trace a straight line, when here in this case, if OA is equal to OA into OB is equal to constant, then we can say that this mechanism will trace a straight line. OA into OB is equal to constant, then this one is tracing a straight line. Okay, if you see here, how to prove that OA into OB is equal to constant? From triangle ORC and from triangle BRC. These are from triangle ORC, and one more is triangle ORC and a triangle BRC. Triangle ORC and from triangle BRC we can write that OC square is equal to OR square plus CR square. OC square is equal to OR square plus CR square. This is nothing but hypotenuse theorem. Hypotenuse square is equal to side square plus side square. From triangle BRC also we can write that BC square is equal to CR square plus RB square. In this, OC and BC are the hypotenuse. So, in triangle ORC, OC is the hypotenuse, and in triangle BRC, BC is the hypotenuse. So, from these two, OC square is equal to OR square plus CR square, OC square is equal to OR square plus, and this one is CR square. From this, CR square is equal to nothing but BC square minus RB square. CR square, if you come out, RB square will go to the outside, and CR square is equal to BC square minus R square. So, OC square equal to OR square plus CR square. In place of CR square, we are having BC square minus RB square. OC square minus BC square is equal to, if this BC goes to other side, OC square minus BC square is equal to OR square minus RB square. This is in the form of A square minus B square. So we can write it as A plus B into A minus B. So here OR plus RB into OR minus RB. OR plus RB. OR plus RB is nothing but OB. OR plus RB is nothing but OB. OR minus RB is nothing but AB. OR minus just made OR plus RB is equal to OB, OR minus RB is equal to OA. So here we have proved that OB into OA. Here OB into OA is nothing but OC square minus BC square. OB into OA is equal to OC square minus BC square. And here OC and BC are the link lengths. OC and BC are the link lengths. If you see here, OC is one link and BC is another link. So OC and BC are link lengths. Those link lengths will always be constant. So OB into OA is also constant. If OA into OB is constant, then this mechanism is tracing a straight line. In this straight line, B is the tracing point. B is the tracing point, and B is tracing a straight line perpendicular to the fixed link. OO1A is a fixed link, and perpendicular to this link, B is tracing one line, straight line path. Right? Thank you.